guys. So today I'm at the gym, and as you can see, there's gym stuff around here. And I'm going to show you how I can access my Kodi machine remotely. So I'm not at the house. My iPad is on a hotspot, and I'm going to access the remote control on AT&T network. So I'm on 4G on the remote control. So let me go ahead and connect to my Kodi PC using Chrome Remote Desktop. So then I'm going to minimize it so I can navigate on my iPhone. Okay, so I'm going to navigate to a movie. I'm going to maximize the movie. Alrighty, and I'm going to use my remote control. And I'm going to press the home button. And I'm going to navigate to TV. Okay, so it's IPTV. I'm just going to bring up the first one. And as you can see, I can see IPTV programs on my iPad. I can also see the same menu selection on my phone as well. So let me bring the screen to my iPhone. Here's my iPhone with the IPTV options, and I'm going to use the remote control. So let's go ahead and open it. Okay, so you see a program is playing, and I'm going to hit the home button. And there you see the menu options are showing on my iPhone, and I'm able to navigate as well. So I am able to access my home Kodi PC remotely on my iPhone, iPad, on my iPhone and iPad, and I'm able to cast this to Chromecast, to a Roku TV, and to an Apple TV. So as you can see, Kodi is capable of leaving the building.